Hold up. It's that boy G-Plan. Don't give a damn. He cooler than a fan. Walking real tall, some say he's man.
Now let me take it here, man. We in Baton Rouge, Louisiana.
Yeah.
Violence is crazy. Mm-hmm.
Crazy.
Shootings every day. Plank Road here, over here, Ghost Town here, whatever, wherever we at. But you get a Stop the Violence event. What was the inspiration behind it? How did you feel about it? What was the outcome? Like, tell me about this particular event that you put together.
So, we usually do a Stop the Violence basketball camp in Krazy Trey name, you hear me? D'Antre Claiborne. So, with COVID going crazy, we didn't get to do it last year. So, I hit his mom up. I'm like, man, I think let's do a Stop the Violence walk. She liked the idea. So, we put it together, you hear me? And, you know, the day came. I worked that night. I had just worked a 13-hour shift. Got off, went to help them set up out there. Came home, took a quick shower, had to go to Walmart, get a t-shirt. Then I went out there. So, you know, I done been up about 16 hours.
Mm.
So, you know, it was getting time close to when it's supposed to start. I ain't really seeing that many people out there, you hear me? I ain't really seeing that many people. And I'm just like, you know, his mama like, come on, we going with or without him. And in my head, I'm just like, damn, you serious? Like,
mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? I had like one of my friends walk, one of our friends, Krazy Trey and mine, my auntie, his mama, his grandma. Like, we was actually getting strangers from the park to come walk so it'll look like a few more people. Man, we got the main street in the city blocked off. Like, you know what I'm saying? So it was a great turnout, but you know, after I felt some type of way, like that shit really got to me here, man. Like, you know, I just got on Instagram and, you know, I let people know how I felt about this shit. That was some pussy ass shit, you know. Not only, it ain't about that day, ain't about me. Cause if I do a video shoot, I'm gonna have the whole city out there.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? So that shit just fucked with me, but you know, I prayed and got that shit off me, you know, so you know, it's just
it was a good cause.
It was a good great cause. And it just disappointed me that the people ain't pull up to that. And when I say the people, my people, like his people, like, you know what I'm saying? But it is what it is, bro.
Yeah, but don't you, when you decide to do an event like that, don't you gotta get like permits and stuff?
Yeah,
like
everything.
That?
We got a non-profit, like that, you know, a lot of work went into that shit. Mm-hmm. Then having to stop main traffic in the city, like you have to, you know. But when we do that bit next year, I bet you that bit have over 100 people.
Yeah.
Real talk. I swear to God.
That's what's up, man. You don't really see too many artists not in this area doing Stop the Violence. Oh, listen, I haven't seen it, you know what I'm saying, so.
And it's, I know, you know, some of my peers probably look at me sideways, you know what I'm saying, but that's the main purpose of this shit, man, more life, man. We can't keep killing each other, you hear me, like, that shit, you ain't just killing a nigga you don't like, you killing somebody dead, somebody sane. Shit just wild, bro. And I hate it, bro. Like, I hate it. I be trying to, you know, nigga really still manifest and trying to be the light for this bitch. You know, I ain't even from BR, but I'm East Baton Rouge Parish, you know, so fuck, nigga can't. I can say whatever the fuck, I'm from Baker on this article, and then when I get on Double XL, I can put on for, I'm from Baton Rouge, Louisiana. You know what I'm saying? However I want to do this shit.
Do you think since you're not, you know, you're really not a violent rapper.
Yeah.
Of course, you might have some references in there, but yeah, you're not a violent rapper. Do you think it's hindering your growth as opposed to all these other rappers?
Nah. All them niggas, because I won't say all of them. I mean, it's on some humble shit. A lot of them niggas really respect me. Like, you know what I'm saying? A lot of them niggas. You know what I'm saying? On one of the songs on the album, I say, I got a blunt full of pressure, phone full of steppers. Like,
yeah.
You know, niggas just, all type of niggas, you know. And I'm just, I'm going to get respect first. And, you know, that's why I get it back.
Yeah.
You know.
You a young OG, I think.
Real life. My barber just told me that. He like, man, you.
Wow.
He like, man, you ain't no, you know. You ain't no kid no more. Like, you a grown-ass man. Like, you a OG. You a young OG. Like, you know. And Boosie say if you make it to 20, 25, nigga, you OG. But everybody's mindset ain't there.
No.
I've been an OG. It's just, it's stamped now. Like, you know what I'm saying? You know. And I got a child now, so I'm thinking way different. You hear me? So,
yeah.
It's amazing, bro. It's amazing. It's great, though, cause I got a lot of niggas who ain't live to see 18, 19, 20. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man. R.I.P. Crazy Trey.
R.I.P. my nigga, you know. Real
life. And speaking of that, you know, we talked about Crazy Trey in our last interview. I wish Fredo would have went in a little more about Krazy Trey, because he mentioned you guys when he was on Breakfast Club. Yeah. I think he mentioned you.
Yeah.
And he mentioned Krazy Trey.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And who else was talking about Krazy Trey? Was that Day? I don't know. A few artists spoke about Krazy Trey, so I get it.
Yeah. Shit said me, Krazy Trey, and Fredo, that's what I started it. Like, that's what the rap dream started, like.
Yeah.
At first, you know, it was other niggas with us, but you know, a lot of people faded. And me, Krazy Trey, and Fredo, that shit just, you know, we got into that shit. And when we all got to high school and got into that shit, you know, shit went left.
Because everybody went their own way.
Yeah, that's yeah. When, you know what I'm saying. But yeah, we 2012 type shit.
Man, that's what's up.